The Commission recalls that when taking such a decision, it is bound by strict timelines and conditions set out in the applicable union legislation. Hungary had submitted all evidence the Commission had required to show the independence of its judiciary. The Commission is therefore under a legal obligation to adopt this decision. The Commission considers that it acted in full compliance with EU law and will defend its decision before the EU Court.